sperm undertake a journey into the mother's body until they reach the ovum. Only 1,000 out of 250 million sperm succeed in reaching the ovum. At the end of this 5-minute race, the ovum, half the size of a grain of salt, will let only one of the sperm in. However, this finding that was determined in our own day reveals something that was previously unknown. That is, the substance of man is not the whole semen, but only a small part of it. This is explained in the Quran as follows. Does man reckon he will be left uncontrolled without purpose? Was he not once a drop of ejected semen? As close inspection shows, we are informed in the Quran that man is made not from the entire semen, but only a small part of it. This is also what modern science says. He creates you stage by stage in your mother's wombs in threefold darkness. That is God, your Lord. Sovereignty is His. There is no deity but Him. So what has made you deviate? Modern biology has revealed that the embryological development of the baby takes place in the manner revealed in the verse. The expression, a threefold darkness, indicates three dark regions involved during the development of the embryo. These are the darkness of the abdomen, the darkness of the womb, and the darkness of the placenta. It is also pointed out in this verse that a human being is created in the mother's womb in three distinct stages.